baby go boom boom. In this game, all three teams are harnessed back to back, and without using their hands, must each pick up a baby pacifier, cross the bridge, and deposit their pacifiers into the baby crib. When time is up, the team with the least amount of pacifiers in their crib will be eliminated. Bubble Tea Bungee Bungle. For this game, each team will have one chef and one waiter. Chefs are tethered by bungee cord and must deliver bubble tea to their waiters. Waiters, who are also tethered, must then deliver bubble tea to their customers. The team with the fewest cups delivered will be eliminated. Cutting Ties. Both teams go head-to-head in this sudden-death challenge. One teammate sits above a tank of water, while the other stands before a series of colorful tubes. The standing teammates must choose one at a time which tubes to cut until finally one cuts the tube that dunks their partner. The team that doesn't dunk wins! Filthy Fortune. In this game, all teams will participate at the same time. In two rounds, teams will jump into the water covered with pool toys, attempting to collect coins hidden on the bottom. When a coin is found, team members must jump out of the water and add it to their pile before searching for more. The team with the fewest coins will be eliminated. Fine Feathered Frenzy. In this game, one team at a time will run the course in a tag team style. The goal is to deliver as many eggs as possible from the big nest over the wobbly bridge to the smaller nest. The team with the fewest eggs in their nest will be eliminated. Fish and Slips. In this game, two teams at a time will run the course, battling slippery floors, gale force winds, and objects thrown by the ninjas. Team members will have to work together to carry fake fish from one end of the course to the other. The team with the least fish will be eliminated. Happy Penguin Fun. In this game, contestants slide down the ramp on their stomachs, aiming to hit the bullseye without falling off the edge. Points will be given depending on where they land on the target. No points for those that end up in the water. The team with the lowest combined score will be eliminated. Human Sticky Jump. In this game, contestants will go head to head. Fun human body shapes are revealed, and the contestants run up and throw themselves on the sticky wall. The team that fits in the best and the most will win! Hungry Man Pizza Drop. In this game, one team at a time will have to run the course tag team style. The goal is to deliver as many pizza boxes as possible from one side of the wobbly bridge to the other. The team with the fewest pizza boxes will be eliminated. Inconvenient Bubble Catch. Partners take turns suiting up in large bubble orbs trying to catch balls fired in the air by the ninjas. The orbs are extremely bouncy, so a collision with another team could be costly. At the end of two rounds, the team with the fewest balls caught and trapped in their orbs will be eliminated. Lobster Mouse Chopstick Fun. Team members dressed as giant lobsters will be suspended over a pit of battery-operated mice. Using oversized chopsticks, teams will pick up as many mice as they can. The team with the fewest mice will be eliminated. Lucky Miso Noodle Party. One at a time, teammates will collect soup in their bowl, transporting it from one side of the course to the other. If a contestant falls off the course, they must return to the start and try again. The team with the most soup delivered will be the winner! Miso! Masterpiece Mayhem. One teammate will provide the paint as the other attempts to create a paint-by-numbers picture in the time provided, or before someone falls off the conveyor belt. The speed of the belt will increase, and artists will have to fall back to the black line marker in order to change colors. The team with the least accurate painting will be eliminated. Most Extreme Froggy Hop. Taking turns jumping from disc to spinning disc, teammates must carry their froggy eggs safely through the course and deposit them in bowls on the other side. The team with the most eggs in their bowl is the winner. Multi-leg Octodash. In the first round, all four teams will race to carry seawater from the trough to the smaller bowl on the other side. The two teams with the least amount of seawater in their bowl will face off in the second round to see who will be eliminated. Quick Slick Tobogganing Trick. Contestants sit in tobogganing tubes and one at a time push themselves down the incline, aiming to land on the bullseye, and if necessary, knock the other team off. Points will be given to the contestants depending on where they land on the target. No points for those that end up in the water. The team with the lowest combined score will be eliminated. Silly Soccer Penalty Kick. In two heats, each team member will take a turn trying to kick their team balls into the net, but they will be wearing goggles that make the balls very tricky to keep track of. The team with the fewest combined goals will be eliminated. TZ Does It. In this game, contestants will take turns on the conveyor belt, attempting to serve cups of tea to their guests. The aim is to fill as many cups as possible before falling off the speeding conveyor belt. The team with the least amount of combined successful pours will be eliminated. Tokyo Belt Bike Race. In this game, all three teams will race head-to-head over several rounds. In each round, one contestant from each team will ride a small bicycle on the conveyor belt, attempting to hit the buzzer with their head. When the buzzer is pressed, it increases the speed of the other contestants' conveyor belts. The object of the game is for your opponents to be dumped off the conveyor belt before you are. The team that falls off the conveyor belt first and the most will be eliminated. Train Ring-a-Ding. With the train track between them, teams must use only their faces to find teething rings in a large bowl of whipped cream. Teams must alternate between searching for the rings and lifting a balloon off the track before the train makes a full trip around and pops it. The team with the fewest teething rings will be eliminated. Worst subway ride ever. In round one, all four teams board our subway car and step onto wobbly platforms, grabbing hold of the handles above. As objects come flying their way, they'll have to keep both feet on their platforms. The first two teams to fall off compete in a second sudden death elimination round.